area of a circle, R is we need to work it out. Then we times 2 will give us the diameter. Don't forget, okay? Diameter is 2 times the radius, because the radius is half of the diameter. So we just need to work out the radius first, okay? And then we times 2. So area, I divide this by pi, and I divide this by pi. But cancel out. So R squared is 395.65 and so on. So 95. So that means the radius is, so that is equal to, so 9.78. D equal 2 times 9.78 equal to 19.56 centimeters.